Also, I think I turn off where's the setting? Is it in? Oh. There's a setting for turning off this, I'm pretty sure. Where, like, oh. Dynamic resolution? Yeah. Quite honestly, that's kind of annoying. Alright, still not the M button. No matter how many times I click it. Is there really only one quest? Okay. Why do I feel like this isn't the right way? No, it must be the right way. Looks like it goes back to the slums. And yet, this appears to be just a different area. Entirely. It does not appear to be either of them. Okay, I'm lost. Before I forget. Because I don't have chat on my screen. Oh, there's a exit down here. Oh, that's okay. So the slums. I should have known that that wasn't the right, same place, man. It's a different name than what the map shows. see how far I can get in this act tonight. Depends, I guess, on how big the maps are. I don't remember exactly how far into this I played way back in the day. I just know that it was this act that I've ended on. Hey, diphtheria. Skeletons down there to stall that guy. Or kill it, apparently. I think these are supposed to be beetles of some kind. Kind of remind me of those water spiders.
Fear. Destiny is seen to that.
The Monkey King has built his throne on your back. A throne of gold and gem, polished with blood and tear. Throw off the Monkey King and his shining privy before your back is broken.
And Wukong's always involved in everything. It isn't Loki, it's Wukong. So that's where I need to go for the quest. Of course, it's going to be the last place I actually go. Skeletons are gonna go and fight stuff down there. So I know this got a patch recently, and I saw something about increased rewards for the Ancestors Arena thing. or Halls of the Dead, whichever you want to refer to it. Might give that a shot. I don't know if they buffed everyone's rewards or if it's just the actual like item rewards or what. All I know is if I give it another shot, I'm gonna go with the idea of more bodies is best. Buy as many units as I can. I don't think you're supposed to be trying to be the damage dealer. I think you're supposed to basically be stalling and let the units destroy the enemy camp. Make sure I didn't miss any unique enemies or anything back here. I did. That's two. I-core sucker. Nice. It sounds like a lovely being.
Too much clutter.
Huh? Too much clutter. Yeah, I got a couple of big items. That's right, too. Sewer grading has got to be quest related, I'm pretty sure, since it's green and it's locked. So, yeah, it's still locked. I thought maybe double check and make sure it wasn't just an opens when all the enemies are dead situation. So they're demoing this at a convention, apparently, or did demo this at a convention? Or the sequel, I should say, not this.
When you build something like this,
so I'm wondering if there's trailers or anything, or if that was, I guess actually since it's closed beta, there's probably not much of anything. I'd be surprised if they even let anyone put out articles or anything about it. Which is a shame, because I'm interested to see what they do for the actual gameplay feel and whatnot. Like the movement and the map and all that kind of minor stuff. Minions cold explode on death, that's unusual. For a guy made out of fire. Or flaming rock, I guess.
Too much clutter.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna have to make room then, because I'd rather these two items. Trail of cold. Yeah, they're all like that. That's really odd. Okay, that does do what I was using it for. Or what I got it for, I should say. Oh, I didn't even see that path. I was briefly wondering what the hell.
Too much clutter.
Of course we couldn't drop nothing. I suppose I could have went back and used the actual waypoint instead. Oh well. Nope, that's no good. That's significantly better. I lose 12 strength though. Two fifty-eight. Are you a shop?
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Be careful.
There we go. I'll hold on to some stuff that's good for some of the other classes just in case. I'm gonna go out on a limb and guess that to the upper or lower left, I should say, is where I'm going.
On the night of a thousand ribbons, our finest city burned. It
burned with fires lit by cruelty and neglect. It burned with shame for giving the title of emperor to a man who did not deserve it.
Step on it while it was active. I guess it doesn't really hurt me that much. That doesn't exactly tickle either.
Allow your wisdom to be tempered by the flames of the past.
All right, got that trial done. Belt. Oh yeah, cloth of stun recovery.
She is. My work in progress. Let's see if Rayclast has been good to you.
Yeah, I remember this fight specifically. This was not fun as a melee class, that's for sure. Smoke bombs in, reads the recipe and smoke bombs out. Interesting. I didn't see that the first time. I thought I was the one learning the recipe. run back here. And use the waypoint. Save the scroll. Okay, I did pick up a couple things to identify. And wool gloves. I guess I'll identify that as well. Plus 20 to dexterity. Eh. Staff, holy shit, that thing does a lot of damage. Partially because it's basically doubled by the lightning damage added.
Tolman, I made this bracelet for him when he first arrived here. Idiot said he'd never take it off. I called him a liar. He didn't, though. Not once. I need to give you something. I asked a lot of you out there in the slums, more than I should have. You tried. And that's all we exiles can ever hope to do.
Hooray, the keys to the sewer.
Watch yourself.
Listen carefully, witch. Thanks to your sister in art, piety, I no longer dream when I sleep. The same nightmare over and over. The mirror. It's never my reflection looking back. The first time that mirror appeared, I walked halfway across this forsaken continent because... Now you must leave me.
Yes?
Tolman's dead then.
Flammability, conductivity, frostbite, elemental weakness. No, no. Okay, that's interesting. More damage over time. Recalls minions. Gives elemental resistances, extra energy shield. Deals chaos damage over time. It support Jen. Cool. Cause, yeah. Trigger supports supported spells when you fire projectiles from a non-triggered wand attack. Cooldown recovery rate, added spell damage. I think I'm gonna grab this.
General Gravisius demands Talakota.
How missable. Victaria was a power one. Don't do anything I would.
Now where is that? Is Galvanic Field even a thing that I'm using? No, it's not. Well, let's take that off. If that's G, it doesn't need to be anything else. Or it doesn't need to be on my right click, I should say. Find three platinum busts. Okay, where? Scattered throughout the sewers. Alright. Now it's probably easier to just go out through the regular way, because chances are that's not gonna be a cleared map anymore. Hang on, it actually is. That's surprising. Still closer to this end anyway, but still. Oh, I should have raised some zombies. I didn't even notice that. Oh, that's the wrong spell. Yes, this gem was a great choice for skill. Oops, just picked up a bunch of stuff. Thank you. Nice. What does this do? Upgrades a normal item to a rare one with guaranteed property below. Restricted to 45 level items and below. Minions deal increased damage. On a weapon, minions deal increased damage, have increased accuracy, life speed. Okay, so I want to presumably put it on a weapon. For the biggest bonus. Undying blockage in the sewers? Oh boy. I think they make medication for that. I did consume the key when I opened it. Alright. Found two busts. I'll go down first. Physical resistant. He's also got a lot of health, because I'm not even hitting him with physical damage, mostly. Or at least I'm personally not. Oh, didn't notice that it could level.
Too much clutter.
Uh-oh. That made that easy. Increase charge recovery, reduce mana cost of skills during effect. Nice. I will take that. And I will replace the large one. Giant life flask. Better than a great or large or whatever the hell that one was. Ow, Jesus. Lead him back to me, man. I'm like dying, so I run and my zombies drag his ass back to me. What the fuck?
Too much clutter.
Right, can you stop dropping rares? Oh wait. I didn't even yeah, that's why, because that's that dropped from that. Hang on. ...70% increased physical damage. Nah. Don't think that's great even on... ...melee class. That's fucking crazy, though.
Too much clutter.
Four linked blue. Actually tempting. Suppose I could have portaled in there and then been able to have grabbed it, but whatever. That's crazy. I'm definitely keeping that. Oh, whoops. This person's closer.
Need some help. Bye.
Back down I go. Could be good, that could be decent. Depending on what's on it, that could be good. Not great, but good. Stop picking random stuff up. Under city hideout. I'm gonna go back to picking up belts. They're pretty small in the inventory, easy to find space for. That was slippers, but basically an empty inventory, I guess. And now suddenly I don't. That's not terrible. Thank you. There we go. There was a way to organize that. Do I care?
Too much clutter.
Let's see if I can organize this. What if I dump the wand? Got it. No, the superior spiraled wand, that's what it was. No chests or anything. Oh yeah, hideout, duh.
Go with courage.
Too much clutter.
Damn it. I don't know. Wait, which map is this? Marketplace? before I go into the marketplace, there's this wall thing back here. And a waypoint at it, so it'd be nice to go back to town. Empty my inventory and whatnot. First, I'll double check this. This didn't open up from just killing the enemies. No. Alright. Back to town. No need to identify anything else. That's not where those were supposed to be deposited. Of all of this is cells.
Hello. See you.
God, I keep doing it. Make sure it's the right window first, man. So there's a waypoint in the marketplace as well. This way is impassable due to the undying blockage. Yes, yes it is. Hang on, does that AoE destroy barrels too? I'll have to check next time I see one. If so, I don't even need this sword spin thing. Oops. Went to hit the enemy, he died and dropped an item. That's a lot of stuff. What are those slots?
Too much.
Those like universal? I don't remember ever seeing silver slots before for items. Marcus the Defaced. I don't know, his face looks intact. Oh, because of his tattoo or the graffiti on him. Gotcha. Oh no. Hot giant women statues. Not the Amazonas fucking statues, man. Good thing Wizard's not around to see that. So there's a chunk, a huge chunk of map back here I didn't explore because I didn't know which direction was the exit. Now I do.
I write this now in hope that someone will remain. Someone may remember. The sun is an orb of blood. Twisted twilight shrouds my eyes. The air reeks of anguish. San has plunged into nightmare. The man who served me coffee now writhes on the floor. He rants of visions he alone can see as writhing red tentacles grow from his face. As if his eyes had been seeds waiting to sprout. He is quiet now, my waiter. No more cackling and screaming. Dead. Of my fellow patrons, only two live. The others have fallen. Their blood is everywhere. The survivors, gemlings both, their skin shrivels and grays to the hue of necrosis. Their gems flare with unholy luster. Their eyes black as hatred. A gemling ghoul. It twisted off a corpse's head. Gnaws at skull-like dog. My head now, visions clawing at me. Thinking burns. I see horror. Envy the mute corpses at my feet. Words flay me, flee me. All is madness.
Dang. I was gonna say, don't you dare tell me I can't fit a belt in. Does this have two map exits? It does. Ebony Barracks and Solaris Temple are where I'm headed to for quests, so chances are it's at least decent that there's both of those. Superior Calling Wand. Got bad slots, colors though. Alright, I can move that there. That there, and grab this, and put it back there. Then this goes the battle front. No other statues want to start attacking? No?
Too much clutter.
Okay, well this is when we dump this, for sure. Iffy about that, but we'll see.
Too much clutter.
What the hell is that? Huh.
Too much clutter.
Oh, jeez. Okay, that goes straight through. An ornate chest.
Too much clutter.
Oh man, you would. gonna deposit all of them. Travel to the docks. Oh yeah, there's a fucking waypoint right there. Why do I do that sometimes? I completely forget that waypoints exist. Catacombs is probably the smaller area off the side. Yep. There is no waypoint there. Wait, what button was it for the challenges and achievements? There's one for full clear of that, isn't there? Full clear catacombs. Oh yeah. Character's portal uses the steam power or divine. I think steam power sounds better. Running purple skull? No, I don't think so. sand grenade, huh?
There is nothing eternal in this empire of ours, but the names of our day that shall be revered or reviled in the centuries to come.
Man ain't wrong.
Cannot allow himself to become buried in the shadowed vaults of self-doubt, cannot allow thoughts of imagined disaster to spin about inside his mind like so many.
Okay, so don't hesitate.
Himself to become buried in the shadowed vaults of...
Cool. All clear, done. My inventory is fine for a little bit, I think. Say, why is that on my map again? Actually, since the portal's right here. That's a pretty decent flask.
Need something? Be careful.
Oh, whoops.
Precious to waste on you.
Okay, this is pretty wide. Oh boy, it keeps going.
The shadow whispers and simpers at the Monkey King's feet. When the Monkey King puts his back to the sun, it is the shadow that leads the way.
Oh, there is a teleport in this area. I thought I didn't see a circle. I don't know who's fighting who, but I'm winning. Whatever this war is about. This dude's stuck. Or hiding. One of the two. He's like, don't notice me. Oh god, they're fighting ribbons. All of the inanimate objects come to life. God damn, this is a wide ass map. Alright, so there's the entrance to the Solaris Temple. Which now I have two quests to go there. There's the docks. Hmm. guessing the Ebony Barracks is on the other side of the bridge that's closed off.
Too much clutter.
Pop my head into the docks first. Okay, there is a teleport there.
Too much clutter. Too much clutter.
Okay, portal scroll.
What is it? Be careful.
Okay, cool.
Now there's a familiar face. Before you say anything, yes, I did try to kill you. Inexcusable. I allowed pragmatism to overcome honor in a moment of desperation. Please, interest, will...
Red, are you seriously asking me to carry like 800 fucking things with me? Forever while I find your other ones?
The Monkey King names you slave. No. You are the gems of Rayclast, not the treacherous stones you dig and die for. It is time to bend the Monkey King's ear. Tell him your true name.
Come to think of it, why did this place have a teleport anyway? If it's just an optional area that isn't even that big. Now there's a bit more.
Too much clutter.
I Oh, jeez. I almost died.
Watch yourself. Be careful. Yes. Watch yourself. Too much clutter.
That's weird. They all duplicated themselves. That's interesting.
What is it?
Oh, almost missed the boots.
Watch yourself.
I saw it, I hit the potion, but it didn't matter. It was too slow.
such clatter.
A colossal mana flask.
Yes.
Just in case there's more of this area. I don't believe there is, though. So that was probably a dumb idea. But I don't believe that I did that and this fast enough for the prior area to not have reset anyway. See, it's reset. Are you sure you didn't want to drop another one of the same helmet? Be like all your men? For whatever reason that each dropped the same item? God, screw those enemies that have the lightning storm thing. It's so stupid.
I'd love to see the insides of this spell. I can't abide housework.
Where'd my zombies go? Did they seriously, they all died during that and I didn't notice. Wow, this time they didn't even put the teleport near the door. Fucking hell. Usually in these multi-floor areas, they do that. Well, I found the stairs, but damn, I ran through a lot to get to them. From even the point where the teleport would bring you back if you were to leave. That's fine. Moonstone ring legendary, that could be nice. But I keep calling legendaries because of other games using yellow as the legendary color. I don't know if that's actually the term for them in this.
Clatter.
I don't know what you're talking about in regards to surviving something needing 100% evade. What the? Oh, okay. Not sure why there's a door there. I think basically everything can be chucked.
What is it? See you.
Wow, there's a waypoint for level 2 as well. Bow adds cold damage, two-handed melee adds cold damage, other weapon cold damage, and then cold resist if it's on. Belt or armor or quiver or other jewelry gives percent cold damage.
Strange. Inundated with cockroaches I am. Black ones, four limbs, nasty, spiky things. Are you spiky? If so, my ribbons will pluck your spines. Malachi liked spines. Liked my spine. Pretty spine. Bejeweled and bountiful. Enough to make an empire weep. Do you weep, not a cockroach? I do. Tears are infinite. Why, on this very day, I've found a new reason to cry. What is that you have, not a cockroach? My ribbon spool. Those black ones wanted them, my ribbons. Wanted to wrap the city in black ribbons. Now they are my ribbons forevermore. Forevermore. I hate forever. I could tear happy ever after from bard's bleeding tongues. You're still here, not a cockroach. Oh, gratitude, yes. I should give you a token. Token? What token? This? Is this to your liking? The cockroaches will come again. I like you, not a cock. A dash of a. Goodbye.
Pretty as porcelain, but her mouth spins like the potter's wheel. That's how I once described Diana. Yet on this day, my lady is as ravishing as a nightmare, radiant as the fullest moon. Diana is my gemling queen, and we shall woo side by side over the world that will soon come to be.
External laboratory. Yeah, there's a whole area over there. Oops, how did I go in there? Okay, rather than going the long way and running all the way back around, I'll waste a scroll. Then I'll teleport back that way so that I'm back at her. I shouldn't have anything more to say. Oh, a crafting recipe.
Imprison the mind. That is what the gems do. That is their true virtue. The moment my fingertips brushed the cool, I awoke, feverish and barely conscious. I set to drawing these maps through the sable hours. By morning, my
okay. Interesting.
Gemling Queen, she's impossible. You've been busy. Tread carefully, exile.
What are you looking at?
You've been busy. With the spool back where it belongs, the ribbons should be able to keep the Ebony Legion at bay. Tread carefully, exile.
What is it?
He's happy about me doing it. Good. Costs energy shield tablet, no.
Bye.
Tala.
There you going.
Wait, where is what I'm going to? Which window is it? Did I have that opening? Nope, not that one. There we are. Okay, so I'm going. Did you skip the minions thing, really? Huh. So there and there. There, there. Cover 5%. And the increase reductions to armor. Increases and reductions to armor, my bad. Oh, do you have to have both? Okay. There's another one. Is it that one? Yeah. You go down to here and then up to that. And grab this for the 5%. I think I'm gonna call it there though, because it is really early in the morning and I have appointments to go to, or an appointment to go to.